Hello. In this video, we will see how to use advanced filters to filter events in BMC Helix Operations Management. Sarah is an administrator at Apex Global, which uses BMC Helix Operations Management for infrastructure monitoring. Sarah monitors events that arrive in the system. Today, she wants to understand which patrol agents are disconnected. She decides to create a filter to look at all events that contain the word disconnected in the message. Let's see how Sarah does that. On the events page, Sarah clicks the advanced filter icon and starts adding the selection criteria for the filter. She selects message to start building the condition. She then selects contains as the next condition and further adds disconnected. She then applies the filter. She can now quickly see the list of events that have the word disconnected in the message. After she saves the filter, she can use it any time in the future. She can edit or delete the filters that she has created. Sarah can also save the filter as a preference, so that the filter is applied by default whenever she opens the events page. For this, she only needs to save the filter as preference when it is applied. If she wants to clear the applied filter on the events page, she simply removes the filter. For more details, see the BMC Helix Operations Management documentation. The link is shared in this video's description. Thank you for watching.